Hi, I'm Bianca Del Rio, and we're gonna look back at those special moments that make you think, really, Queen? No. Today's a special day, because we're not looking back at RuPaul's Drag Race, we're looking back at the one and only Lady Bunny. That's why I'm wearing this wig. I would never wear this wig normally. I look like Bunny or the Cowardly Lion from Wizard of Oz. The key to doing the best Lady Bunny voice is to eat a lot, drink a lot, and raise your voice higher than your standards.
Really, girl?
Woo!
Normally, I would have tons of material to use, but a lot of this, we can't use because she's so gross. So she went and told them they should go f*** themselves, and I was like, I can't f*** that because this f***ing happened. So she was like, well, you can get f***ed in the f***, and then it was f***ed really for a long time, and then something she was f***ing about. See? It's a great f***, isn't it? Let's do the bunny. Oh, my hair. Shit. Sorry. I'm not used to movement. Bunny and I are very close friends. We even have pet names for each other. I call her Pig in a Wig. The only time I ever hear from Bunny is when I'm at the airport, when she calls to tell me,
hey girl, it's Bun Bun. Your plane's gonna crash, fag.
Click.
Look at that tramp crossing the street.
Is that Bunny?
It sure is.
Many people ask me, what does Lady Bunny look like out of drag? She really looks like Ben Franklin or a swollen Jeff Daniels.
Girl, I'm serious.
Once, I was making a dress for Lady Bunny. She called and asked if she needed to come for a costume fitting. I said, no, not at all. I was just gonna take a bolt of fabric, wrap it around my refrigerator, and put a zipper. It'll fit you just fine.
Thank you!
On Drag U, Bun Bun was known as the Dean of Drag. But it's quite obvious that Rue hires all of her old friends so that she looks better.
Hello?
She's so soft and feminine. Isn't it funny that that big old ape of a drag queen was giving advice to fragile women who needed a makeover? The irony.
Girl, you need some lashes.
At Lady Bun Bun's hair choices, Bunny once told me that instead of actually losing weight, for every burger she eats, she adds another wig.
How many burgers did you have this episode?
Girl, you look fat.
Where's that list of jokes that we're crossing off?
All jokes aside, Bunny is my grandmother. Old grandmother. This is hard.
Thank you.
Of course, now that Bianca has won, they're gonna have to change the name of the show to RuPaul's Dog Grace.
And don't forget to subscribe to Wild Presents.
And if you'd like to join the Wild Presents network, email us at youtube@worldofwonder.net.